My name is John Ball. I'm from Phoenix, Arizona, and I'm basically a holistic health coach. I help people feel great and lose weight by eating foods that taste delicious.
Great. And how was your business before you met Chen?
Before I met Chen, I was good in the health side, but I had no idea what I was doing with the sales and marketing side. I mean, I sounded like a robot. I didn't know how to approach people. I was very shy and timid. And as an introvert, I was in my head a lot. So through getting help by Chen, it really opened a lot of doors and possibilities. Just the script alone, drilling that and practicing that was one thing that was huge.
And can you tell me the exact results you got from using that script?
The exact results I got was I got 3 clients prior. Right now I have 5 total clients in a span of only 2 months. And I work a full-time job. I still go to school. I, you know, try and spend time with my family, play with my dog, you know, the normal stuff, hang out with friends. And I still managed to get 5 clients. That's a lot to me.
Okay, and how has the introvert power and impact event been for you? What breakthroughs have you had?
This event, it's been amazing. I mean, it's a beautiful place. Just the group alone, it feels like you can be open. It's a bunch of introverts. You know, it's just a safe space to open up, communicate your problems, communicate your successes. And really, it's been a breakthrough, can I say, like, the actual, I don't know if I want to say what, the actual information.
Share with you now.
All right. Well, basically, I was trained to charge for a 6-month program, and no one wants to buy that. Doesn't sound appealing. What you want to do is charge for the outcome. That was one of my breakthroughs. There's so many I could list. I mean, this event, so much stuff that I learned, but one main thing was charge for the outcome, not the features.
What would you say to somebody who was thinking about taking one of Chen's programs or coming to an event like this?
I would highly, highly recommend it. I mean, especially if you're an introvert, because you keep hearing these things. You got to be on Facebook. You got to be on LinkedIn. You got to be on Twitter. You got to do this. You got to do that. But really, you need to focus on what works for you. Master one thing. Once you master that, you can move on to another thing. Don't be everywhere at once. That doesn't work. That's what has really helped me, is mastering something, then move on to the next thing.
Great. Thank you.
Is that it?
Yeah.